Hi, my name is Luis and I manage the innovation lab here at Back Market. And today I'm going to share three easy tips to take care of your laptop. Do you charge your laptop overnight? Don't. I'm getting nightmares just thinking about it. Stop charging your laptop overnight. Like your phone, keeping your laptop battery between 20 to 80% charge helps it live longer and run faster. You can turn on battery optimization to make this happen automatically. Clean your desktop. Your desktop look like this? Like a real life desktop, keeping it organized will help you and your laptop work better. If you have a Mac, use Stacks to automatically clean up your desktop. When it comes to storage, keeping at least 20 gigabytes of free space on your laptop is ideal. Update your software. Trust me, I know it can be scary, but it is the best way to make your machine run as efficiently as possible. If you don't have time to do a full update, no sweat. Keep your device protected in the meantime by doing supplemental software updates. I hope these three easy tips will help you take care of your laptop. I'm Luis. Keep watching for more device tips, tech news, and reasons to shop on Back Market.